this place? What will I do in the outside world? I've heard so many things that I don't know what should come first. Up there, having great events happen that people remember for the rest of their short lives. However, I've also heard that great many sad things happen in the process. How do you even stay on your feet? Every time I try to think about it, it's confusing me. How can someone experience grief and yet come back stronger than ever? I guess I will have to learn